ahead and see here, back from World of Warcraft. Bring her this closer. I think that's closer. This is having issues.
Victory.
Let's see.
In your hospitality. I assure you, you're doing the right thing.
You may give these soldiers quarter at your discretion, but we are not choosing sides. This conflict is little more than a race war. Their hatred would engulf this land. We will have no part in this. I must go. There are others who have landed on our northern shores.
I wouldn't have told Miss Emerald Racist bitch over here that.
This is the most powerful ship in the fleet.
Anyways, I was gonna say, let's see how many times I can die here. Due to the ship leveling system. We're gonna have fun in Warlords, because I heard even named mods in these groups. There are elites. And indeed get that ship, so clearing the way to the ship. Nice arrow pulled out when I need it. My grandma never covered on the initials ALW. You take a few papers that were made. Your king's banner summons royal blood current. Left in this chamber. Where he was going. Soldier's not like others, he looks like a personal guard. Now I just have to kill monkeys. Dang it. I don't like those and they pop out of nowhere. not sure if I can tell. Watching you investigating the ship and dealing with those creatures down there. Good work. You found anything?
Can I help you? Off and away.
Alright, I think I know what our next move's gotta be.
Your friend put up quite the fight. He nearly escaped, but now he is a prisoner, just like the rest of us.
Keys. Why do I need keys for these cages when I can chop it off? Like he's a fucking branch. That animal looked up like an animal. Please stay with me. Working on it. Save me, am I truly free? Ring of fire, honestly.
Can I help you?
Thank you. Johnson reveal in the torturing their parent. Reveal in the torturing their prisoners. Thank you, Warlock, for saving me from my dire fate. Icky Splickles is escaping. Oh, that's the hell's up. It's hard to figure out where in the world is Splickles. Sorry, texting my brother. Yeah, allergic reaction.
Work complete.
Apparently it was a rash. I know. And that one-handed. All that for Blaze Skull. Attract anything to go over here, right? God dang it.
Work complete.
Yes. Oh my lord. The only thing that's doing a lot of damage. Except this thing, he jumped on me. How much did they buff this dude's health? Oh my god.
complete.
I'm so glad I can fly. Or I have to be facing against a billion Hosens. On.
My people do not like strangers, but I owe you this much. May the elders not punish me for this deed. We are going to pass through a fierce battle. You must engage the Hosen while I run through. If all goes well, I will meet you at my village.
Best way to kill these. There we go. Stay here. The ones that we don't need. There you go. Stand there and mow them down.
Wait. I sense the presence of intruders. Is it Hosen? Show yourselves!
What have you done to our admiral?
I have done nothing. This is the work of the Slingtailed Chief, Gakkat.
You think we can believe him, Commander?
We have no other choice. Put down your weapon, warrior, and we will put down ours.
Slowly, then. We are not in the habit of welcoming outsiders into our village. You may stay only until Taylor is well, but then you must leave. We will be watching you.
You think when they notice an Alliance hero staying next to the fish, talking very friendly, that they would get the idea, oh hey, they did nothing to our emerald.
At ease, soldier. Back to your duties.
Unless they're not as bad as freaking bitch, racist bitch face. Is that a poor thing? Okay. Give you water breathing.
Hmm.
mana is low. Life tap. Life tap. Life tap. Drain life. You know, I'm just killing the turtles first, and I'm heading to the circus. Kill the turtles over here. Looks for crab.
Work complete.
Yeah. The safety of the tribe is my sorry, I knew someone was over there. Okay. Tribe is my foremost concern. Do you blame me for being cautious? Please allow us a chance to prove our friendship. Wish you no harm. No harm, pa. Many thousands of years ago, the Palefin tribe stood on the throne of all Pandaria. Now this village is all that is left of our people. All because we trusted a tribe of outsiders, the Hozen. I see the airship somewhere, but I can't see it. Look around, you see how the waters bring life. We are grateful for our blessing, and we rejoice in our people. We come from the Alliance, we wish to be allies, not enemies. Stranger, have you ever seen the stone fall into a calm lake? Every action creates a ripple. Even accepting a pledge of friendship, I shall think upon your request.
Which river led you here?
I hear that with fire and force you shape metals for war. I can achieve this through the pressures of water and mystery of our destinies. What are you doing?
Go with the waters.
Oh, you must be the outsider. Sadly, I am making weapons for war once. Not long ago, I made instruments for prayer and celebration. It is this war that makes everyone stand on edge. They're talking about the war with the hose and not the war with the horde. Alright. The stronger our defenders, the greater our chance of survival. That should be obvious, even to someone like you. My friends and I come for peaceful intentions.
Work complete.
Action speaks louder than intent. Stranger, my warriors intend to seek retribution, but only practice will make it so. Now go away. We are busy.
Keep your mind on the mission.
Oh.
Admiral, it's good to see that you're okay.
Thank you, Captain. It's good you're here. With full carrier support, we can push north.
I'm afraid you'll have to push forward without us.
What?
I've been ordered back to the main battle group to provide carrier escort. The full might of the Alliance Navy will arrive in 2 months' time.
What am I supposed to do until then? I've got no men. We don't know where the Horde are or how many we're dealing with.
Put on your big boy pants, Taylor. I will leave the SI-7 officers with you. I suggest a scouting mission. Maybe you can recruit some of the locals. I'll leave the situation here in your capable hands.
Yes, Admiral. Godspeed. Improvise. Nightwind, take your men and scout the interior. Look for a Horde presence. And find Prince Anduin. If there's any sign of Anduin, we'll find it.
Wait. Even though we are not friends, you should not go into unfamiliar territory alone. I will send my brother to go with you. You want me? Please bring him back safely. He is young, but clever. He can help you find your way.
I swear I will keep him safe. We will return as soon as we can.
Very well. Let us proceed.
His name is Lil Lou. Alright, this has been Land and Sea, signing out.